second baby. She does weigh right around 4,200 pounds. Jenny, her butt on the other hand, is about 3,100 pounds, so there's about 1,000-pound size difference there between the two of them. Jenny outweighs butt me, but she's a little bit younger. Jenny is 17 and butt is 20, which is relatively young. She goes to actually look to be 40 to 50 years old. And these guys are the third largest land animal, have an elephant and a rhino. If you thought these girls were big at 3,000 to 4,000 pounds, they'll spend about 4 to 5 hours eating all the grass along the river. The rest of the time they do spend in the water, which is where they do feel most comfortable. Now the hippos here, they're going to get 40 pounds. We give them quite a bit less. They get what we give them has a lot more vitamins and nutrients than just regular grass when we out in the wild. So we give them about 25 pounds of each of hay, which you saw them eating up on the land portion there. And then they get fruits, vegetables, greens, and a special grains. Now these guys can't hold their breath underneath the water for about 3 to 8 minutes at a time. Very strong lip muscles, airtight nostrils, if they seal close, stay down for that 3 to 8 minutes, then come up here just enough to get their nostrils below the water, and then they will go back down. Now these guys can also stay there for up to a half an hour when they're sleeping. Their body can just shut down, stay down for that half an hour, and they will automatically go up there after the reflex. That will take them up from the surface of their breath. I'm going to go back now and thank you.
Pretty cool.